Psalm 51 asks for God's mercy, unfailing love, and his compassion to blot out past transgressions. We consistently ask God to cleanse us of our sins. It may help to remember that the very word Lent comes from an old English word for spring, and the purpose for repentance is the renewal of our lives through the renewing of our baptismal identities, individually, but also as a community. Romans chapter 3 says, "There is no difference, for all have sinned and fall short of the glory of God, and are justified freely by his grace, through the redemption that came by Christ Jesus. Through Christ, we are able to turn from